beautiful. Now here's a little story. To tell it is a must. About an unsung hero who moves away your dust
and garbage.
Some people make a fortune, others make a mint, but my old man don't earn that much. In fact, he's flipping skint.
Oh, my old man's a dustman, he wears a dustman's hat. He wears gum lined with trousers, and he lives in a council flat. He looks a proper nana, in his great big old nail boots. He has such a job to pull them up that he calls them Daisy Roots.
Now folks give tips at Christmas, and some of them forget. So when he picks their bins up, he spills some on the step. Now one old man got nasty, and to the council wrote. Next time my old man went round there, he punched him up the throat.
My old man's a dustman, he wears a dustman's hat. He wears gum lined trousers, and he lives in a council flat.
One day whilst in a hurry, he missed a lady's bin. He hadn't gone but a few yards when she chased after him. She cried out to him loudly, in a voice right from the on.
You missed me, am I too late?
No, hop up on the cart.
My old man's a dustman, he wears a dustman's hat. He wears gum-lined trousers, and he lives in a council flat.
Now my old man's a dustman, he's got an honor
roll.
Now he got married recently, though he's 86 years old.
86?
We said, here, hang on, Dad, you're getting past your prime. He said, oh, when you reach my age, it's just to pass the time.
My old man's a dustman, he wears a dustman's hat. He wears gum-lined trousers, and he lives in a council flat.
He found a tiger's head one day, nailed a piece of wood. The tiger looked quite miserable, but I suppose he should. Just then from out the window, a voice was heard to wail.
Here, where's me tiger's head?
Forthwith from his tail!